into the corner. Flyers change up some players. Back to play is Dennis Gilbert, former Blackhawk. Flames still sitting at two shots. And now we're going to see some shots of a different type. Zach McEwen. And Dennis Gilbert. And Zach, as usual, goes right to the offense. But Gilbert comes right back. And he's got his right hand free. Zach tied up. Now Zach an overhand right. A couple. Gilbert an uppercut. Now the helmet of McEwen pops off. But he keeps throwing punches. And then they go to the ice. You know what you're going to get in a Zach McEwen fight. All offense. Just keep throwing punches. And the fans seem to approve. We'll be back.
Shots on goal and none since they took that 1-0 lead. Zach McEwen trying to get something going. All the Flyers have been checking hard in this game. Gilbert dodged the contact and then obliged for the fight. And both guys throwing a bunch of right hands. Zach McEwen doing his part, trying to get the Flyers a little momentum in this game. And as Zach has done all season long, he's provided a spark in many different ways. And this is part of the game that he can play when he needs to.